Hi everyone, Ben Jordan here. Friends call me Banjo. This video is not sponsored. Any attempt at my food challenges is your own risk. Be safe. Get with some friends and make some adjustments and have some fun. Let's give thanks to the men and women in the military. Let's weigh the empty one up here, guys. 1 pound, 13. Pound 14. Just got back from Subway. We got viewer Todd. Indices challenge. 6 feet of Subway hoagie. So let's weigh this up. Eight, 12. We're around 7 pounds there. Got my little heater on there, trying to keep them warm. All right, dessert. Empty tray. 113.9. Tear it out. Got this from Shop and Save in Uniontown. 13.15. Any thanks to Sharon at the Bake Shop, Bakery at Shop at Save in Uniontown. Oh, that was 4. So we're over 2 pound there. We got 4 pound of Jackson Farm milk. So we got potential for 12. Todd's challenge is 6 feet of Subway hoagie. 60 minutes on his challenge. Happy Memorial Day coming up. Let's give thanks. Let's eat like a bear. Ready? Set? Go. All right, we got a breakfast one here. That's on a honey oat bun. That's good. Six feet of Subway hoagie. Viewer. Todd Ensley's challenge. That was good.
the boss. That's my go-to there. Always like them. There's another pound out. Jackson Farm. Love that meal. Alright, what we got here? I got broke down. The Philly. Ooh, yeah, that's a good one. Many thanks to Bree there at Subway. Told her what I was doing. She said, good luck with that.
That's a good one. I got some Pringles. Scorching hot. Let's see. I got some almonds and a beano. A little kick to them. Excuse me. This one here. Chicken teriyaki. Sweet onion. Sauce. Oh, man. Ooh, I like how man, is that good. I should have got that other one, Bree. Man. Mm-hmm. That's got that Italian herb bread. The Outlaw. We got provolone on that one too. Instead of American. So we have a provolone. Man, that's good. That was good there too. It's got that pepper jack cheese on. Mmm. Oh man. I think it's got some kind of chipotle sauce or something. The Outlaw. That's good. Oh man. Welcome back. I was down there talking to Heather, and he's the owner of Foxes. From Collinsville. Was wanting to do the Foster's Big One Pizza, but not gonna be able to make that one happen just yet. But we'll do it in the future. It's hard, people's busy, you know, trying to get everybody together. But I went down and talked to him in person. That's what I like to do. If I can, I'm a little old school. Oh, we're gonna reschedule that, you know, for later in the summer. She said, no problem, just let her know. Pretty cool. How we doing, Todd? We got four of them down. Within 20 minutes. I think Randy Santel had a challenge out there. That was four. That was four, Hoagie. So we got four of them down in 20 minutes. Mr. Atlas, man, that guy can eat, huh? Whoo! Impressive. Beautiful outside. So we're taking on Todd Ensley's challenge. 6 feet. A Subway hoagie. That's another one down. That's two. That's two Jackson Farms down. Good stuff there. Scorching hot. Oh, I got a little tickle. Man, is that good. Wow. That Outlaw is good too. The Boss. The Philly. That breakfast one was good too. Man, I saw its own taste. Man, I said, wow, I like it.
Six feet, that's taller than me.
Mr. Inslee. I used to be 6 feet. Seems like the older I got, and the more weight I packed around on my shoulders, lost some height. Italian herb bread, chicken teriyaki, the sweet onion, and we went with provolone. Oh, man, is that good. I like that one too. Yeah, it was. We got Emma's Bake Shop coming up, doing a challenge up there.
Man, we're gonna get this down. Gonna be real nice putting that dessert tray up here. I know that. And that's gonna taste real good. My little heater thing works pretty good. Oh, that fish is good. There he is, Todd. Todd Ensley, 6 feet of Subway Hoagie Challenge. Thank you.
42 minutes, 30 seconds. Not too bad.
Wow.
6 feet, the Subway Hoagie. We got 3 chocolate jacks of orange milks down. I think we're hitting about 10 pound there. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a great, safe Memorial Day coming up. Give thanks to men and women in the military. Have a beautiful day, safe picnic. Careful around them grills. And great challenge. A lot of big things coming up. A lot of guys driving in motorcycles around. Keep a lookout for them guys. A lot of motorcycles. Out there. I'm gonna kick GoPros off. It's 1:45. See you next week.